What's up everyone, my name is CI, we're back with another reaction. Today we're going to be reacting to Home Free. I am really excited about this one. I am so pumped. I'm going to be reacting to a Avicii cover. I can't believe Home Free have done a Avicii cover. Literally nobody requested this, so I requested this myself. So like, Avicii is one of my, if not my favorite EDM artist, really. Avicii and Marshmello are my favorites, and I love Avicii songs, especially this one, one of the greatest songs out there, really. I just love this song, Wake Me Up, absolutely legendary. I love Avicii, and I love this song, and I love Home Free, so I cannot wait to see what Home Free are going to do with this song. I'm really excited about this. So, if you like the channel, you can subscribe, click that bell so you don't miss anything, and if you want to support it, you can become a patron. So yes, I'd say let's not waste any more time, we get straight into it. Ladies and gentlemen, Home Free, Wake Me Up, Avicii cover. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, they're young. Oh, Chris Rock.
Feeling my way through the darkness.
Yes.
Guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start.
I love that Austin is singing this.
Tell me I'm too young to understand. Say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me.
So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older.
Okay, Adam.
All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
Oh, wow. Okay, Adam, let's go. Yes!
I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only had two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wishing I could stay forever this young.
Oh.
Not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is a prize.
So wake me up when Rob,
let's go.
It's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
So wake me up when it's all over.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
When I'm wiser and I'm older.
When I'm wiser.
This time
I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
Wake
so wake me up when it's all over. Didn't know I was lost.
Okay.
Okay. Chris, what you doing, man? Chris, what are you doing? Guys,
guys?
Rob, what are you guys doing?
Hey, buddy. It's all over.
Wake me up when it's all. Oh my God! Well,
what's
they,
up, y'all?
No
we're home
way,
free.
Dude.
Thanks for hanging out with us in the studio.
Oh no way! wake me up when it's all over. He literally woke him up and told him, hey, buddy, it's all over. Oh my god. No, guys. No way. You did not just did that. You did not just did that.
Hey, buddy. It's all over.
What? What can I really say about Home Free? They grew on me doing the cover of this song, really. They just grew on me with this one. That was a pleasant surprise that they did this cover of Avicii, man. Very, very extraordinary artist is Avicii. You know, literally one of the greatest EDM performers out there. You know, really. And Home Free performed this song pretty well. I love that Austin is taking the lead. I think it suited him well. I love when Rob also started to sing. His voice is so sweet, man. It's like honey. You know, really, that's how I describe his voice. It's sweet. I love when Tim is doing the bass. I heard his bass out there. I didn't get the chance to hear a lot of Chris Rupp, but I'm going to react to a song next that maybe introduces a little bit more Chris Rupp over here. Adam Rupp with the incredible beatboxing, just nothing. I'm not expecting anything less from him, really. Like, that guy is the best beatboxer out there. You know, nobody else. There's no competition to this guy, really. Absolutely outstanding. And they did this song great. I love the singing from all five of them. Literally appreciated this song. I like this as much as the original, really. I put them at the equal. I won't put any Avicii cover over the original, really, because it's just, the original is just too unique in my opinion. And specifically this song is the probably one of the most famous songs in the world, literally. I just love it. And I don't know if they do more Avicii covers, really. I would love to react to more Avicii covers. Or maybe if they did some more covers of some indie EDM artists. Maybe if they have some Daft Punk cover. That would be interesting. I would like for you guys to let me know if they have some type of EDM covers. You know, DJs, basically something like that. This is really my type of music. I love EDM. And apart from rock and roll, I love EDM for sure. So yes, I want to say thank you for watching. Really hope you will enjoy this reaction. I know this song, kind of this reaction came out of nowhere, but really I'm just a big Avicii fan and I needed to do this. I just couldn't help it, you know. So yeah, keep on requesting, I will keep on reacting. This was a little detour, but I hope you will enjoy it still. So make sure to drop a like, subscribe, click that bell so you don't miss anything. And if you want to support me, you can become a Patreon. So yes, thank you so much for watching. This is going to be everything from me. Bye bye. I'll see you in the next one.